family living within a devastating state-of-the-art system. The mother accused of selling her daughter to a pedophile ring of high-ranking authorities, including judges and politicians. The videos are unsettling. The transcripts of the investigation will make you angry. The murders will make your imagination go wild. The activism will amaze you. Many factors play a role in uniting a country, demanding justice. Those cries for justice have gone unheard. In a nutshell, the young Lithuanian girl suffered for 2 years of abuse and was pimped out by her own mother to 3 other men for 4,000 euros per month. To turn this injustice around, we need your help. The Sikrasius Kedis, the father, was relentless, submitting over 200 statements to the Lithuanian law enforcement authorities, asking to investigate the case of pedophilia thoroughly. Mr. Kedis suddenly went missing and he was accused of drug abuse and as a member of a gang. Although there was no evidence of such. In April of 2012, Kedis was murdered. Gone, the only trusted person for the Lithuanian girl to go to love her and to protect her. He was ripped from her life. A detailed investigation of his murder didn't occur. Are you upset yet? It gets even worse. Those 3 men are high-ranking members of the Lithuanian government. Most of the key figures in this story are dead, murdered, with the exception of her mother. And the court is forcing her to go back to her mother. The mother who sold her to strangers for the perverted sexual satisfaction. But don't forget, this child is the last breathing witness. Since then, the girl feels unsafe, sleeping in bed with her aunt every night. The mother has no stable residence, no income and no heart. Can this get worse? Yes, it can. When the child is returned to her mother, both will be sent to a foreign country. Both are witness to the crime of conditions. The court of Lithuania and the services. Now, Lithuanian press reveals that the child can be taken at any moment today. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you.